is an HIV cure finally within our reach? Today, I'm going to talk about a breakthrough therapy that has created a huge buzz in the science world, N-803, developed by Immunity Bio. This new drug is being seen as a big leap forward in clinical trials for curing HIV. So what exactly is N-803? It's also called Anktiva or Nogapendekin Alpha Inbakitsept. Yeah, that name's a bit long. N-803 is an IL-15 superagonist. Simply put, it's designed to boost your immune system's natural killer cells and CD8 plus T cells, which are the warriors that identify and destroy HIV-infected cells. IL-15 is a cytokine, basically a signal that helps immune cells to survive and work properly. Now, let's talk about how N-803 works. HIV is known to slowly weaken the immune system, especially by shutting down NK cells. N-803 might just turn the tables. Its method is called the kick and kill strategy. First, kick. N-803 reactivates hidden HIV, so it comes out of its hiding spots in the body. Then, kill. The newly energized NK and CD8 plus T cells find and destroy the infected cells. This approach targets HIV reservoirs, which have been the biggest hurdle in finding a cure so far. Let's look at the latest clinical trials. At the University of Minnesota Medical School, a phase 1 pilot study gave 6 HIV-positive people a combo of healthy NK cells from relatives and N-803. The results? All participants saw a significant drop in HIV levels, and there were no serious side effects. Dr. Tim Shaka and his team are now planning larger studies to see if this promise holds true. But that's not all. There are 3 more clinical trials ongoing with N-803. 2 of these are testing it with broadly neutralizing antibodies, also known as bNAbs, in the ACTG, a 5,386 trial, and at Rockefeller University. Another phase 2 trial is underway with Thailand and the US Military HIV Research Program. All these studies are looking at how N-803 works with antiretroviral therapy, or ART, or as an alternative to it. But here's an important point. N-803 is still an investigational drug. It hasn't been officially approved by the FDA or any health authority yet, so its safety and effectiveness are still being studied. However, giving the immune system a new chance to fight HIV could truly be a game changer. So if you're interested in HIV cure research or work in this field, keep an eye on this breakthrough. Like, share, and subscribe to keep getting science news made simple. Hit the bell icon and stay tuned for new hope. Thanks for watching.